Imagine a future where European cities are free of pollution and noise, and charging your electric car, bike, or scooter is stress-free and simple. Now, thanks to the UserChi project, this is no longer just a dream.
Powered by industries and driven by cities, UserChi places a focus on people.
Seven cities along the Mediterranean and Scandinavian Mediterranean Trans-European Transport Network corridors are taking up the challenge to make this future possible.
From the south of Spain in Murcia, via the metropolitan area of Barcelona, to Budapest in the east.
From Rome, via Florence and Berlin, to the northern city of Turku in Finland. This network of cities will demonstrate and replicate smart mobility solutions to make e-mobility easy and accessible for everyone in Europe.
These include
a tool for urban planners to find the best place for new charging points, a platform providing roaming and stress-free access to charging points across Europe and offering innovative integrated services for drivers,
a flexible service giving electric vehicle users the choice of how they charge their car, choosing the tariff, duration, or even electricity source.
Guidelines to design the perfect user-centric charging station of the future.
A platform where cities can collaborate and exchange best practices for charging.
Integrated solar charging, on-site production of renewable energy, and theft-proof parking for e-bikes. And
a wireless and highly automated inductive charging solution for e-cars. The UserChi project will provide a future where electric vehicle charging is easy,
available, and accessible.
UserChi,
your future is charging.